In this video, I will be showing you how to make your microphones sound better in Discord. Start by opening the Windows Start menu. Search for Sound Settings. Click Sound Control Panel on the right. Switch to the Recording tab. Find your microphone. You may need to scroll down. Select your microphone and press Properties. Go to Levels. Set the levels between 85 and 95. If your microphone becomes too quiet, then you will need to adjust this later. Apply and click OK. Head to Discord. Click the cog icon in the bottom corner to open the user settings. Select Voice and Video from the side panel. Set your input device to your microphone or default. Scroll down until you see the Input Sensitivity heading. Disable the switch. You will see a slider with a shadow audio level. Don't talk and pay attention to where this level is. Once you have an idea of where the audio sits, talk into the microphone. Take note of this new audio level. Move the slider so it sits between the two audio levels, preferably closer to the left. Your microphone should have less background noise and sound a lot better already. If you can still hear keyboard sounds or background noise, then there is an extra step you can make. Scroll down to the advanced section. Enable the noise suppression. The Discord noise suppression does a good job at filtering out background noise. However, sometimes it can cause your voice to clip. If this happens, you can try enabling the automatic input sensitivity option. Alternatively, you will have to turn off the noise suppression. Close the settings and your microphone will now sound better.